श्री राधेश, थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ धामास। देयर आर थ्री लोकास और मैनिफेस्टेशंस ऑफ द धामा। द फर्स्ट इज प्रकट धामा, वेयर द धामा एंड इट्स पास टाइम्स फुली मैनिफेस्ट इन दिस वर्ल्ड। द सेकेंड इज अप्रकट लीला स्थल, द स्पिरिचुअल वर्ल्ड, where Krishna and Radhika perform their Nitya Leela, eternal pastimes. And the third is Drishyamana Dhama, which is the Vrindavan on earth that we see now. At the present time, we cannot see Krishna and Radha, and we cannot see their pastime. What are we seeing? Who are we seeing? Because we are covered by Maya, we cannot see any pastime. But we can hear of their pastimes and then understand, for example, that this is the same Govardhana that was lifted by Krishna, and this is the same Yamuna as in Krishna's pastimes. This is called Drishyamana, the present vision of Dhamma. What is Prakat Dham? When Krishna descended with all his associates, Vraj Dhamma also descended from Golok Vrindavana. Although both Prakat Dham and Aprakat Dham are one and the same, and there is no difference between them, on the other hand, there is a difference. At the time of Krishna's Prakat Leela, when he descended to this world and played here, Yoga Maya connected this earth to the transcendental pastime place in the spiritual sky. At that time, the beauty of that place, Vrindavana Dham, was so glorious. All those who were Nitya Siddha, eternally liberated, and Sadhana Siddha, perfect through spiritual practice, could go there and see Radhika and Krishna. And those who were practitioners, the sadhakas, as well as those who have attended bhava could also go. Another difference is that although Vrindavan here in this world is the same as a transcendental dhamma, because our eyes are material, being covered by maya, or in other words, because yoga maya has covered the dhamma, we cannot see it. On the other hand, a very high class devotee sometimes get a glimpse of the aprakat leela. In that Aprakat Leela, there is no birth pastime of Krishna. Abhimanyu or Ayan, the husband of Radhika, is also not there. And Krishna does not go from Vrindavana to Mathura and Dwarka. Only the mood or conception Abhimana of such pastime is there. For example, everyone in Vrindavan has the conception that Yashoda bore a son, Krishna, but there is no Janma, no birth pastime in Vrindavana. Only Navakishora Natavara Murti Krishna is there, and Radhika is also there. There is the root substance of Aprakat Vrindavan. In Aprakat Vrindavan, there is only an idea that Krishna has gone to Mathura and Dwarka. At that time, the Vrajvasis are thinking, oh, this separation is very bad. We cannot tolerate it. In Prakat Leela, Krishna's pastimes in one of the material universes. However, these conception takes a tangible form. In Aprakat Leela, Srimati Radhika thinks, I am married to Abhimanyu, but this is only a mood or conception created by Yoga Maya. On the other hand, here in Aprakat Leela, the conception takes a shape and everyone can see that Abhimanyu is the husband of Srimati Radhika. In other words, in this Prakat Dham, in Prakat Leela, everyone can see that Yashoda is giving birth to Krishna. There in Aprakat, although there is no birth, everyone thinks that Yashoda has begotten a child and that his name is Krishna. They also have the conception that Krishna has gone to Dwarka, although actually he has not gone. They lament, oh, Krishna has gone. He should not have gone. I am feeling so much separation from him. Similarly, there is no Kansa in a Prakat Leela. There is only an idea of him. The Brajvasis think, oh, if Krishna goes to Mathura, he will fight Kansa and Chanura and Mustika. There really is no Chanura or Mustika there. Only the idea is there as created by Yoga Maya in Prakat. However, these conceptions have taken solid shape and have become Chanura, Mustika and Kansa, Jarasandha and so on. Only a realized person whose bhajan has come to the stage of bhava can understand these truth. I am giving an outline only for those who want to advance, for those who have no worldly desires, and for those who are always thinking of these subject matters. I am telling all these things in order to help them. This is called association. A man who is always engaged in making money, who desire pratishtha, that is name, fame, and all other worldly attainments, who is always busy in earning his livelihood, cannot understand these principles, still I am describing them. I know that such high class devotees are very real, but still I am speaking these things so that you can hear. In the future you may be fortunate enough to attain that place, Golok Vrindavana. So there is no difference between the Vrindavan that manifests in a material universe, Prakata, and the Vrindavan in the spiritual sky, Aprakata. But our eyes covered by Mahamaya cannot see this. We have no conception of Aprakat Leela. Only Prakat Leela, all the Leelas in Prakat Leela, however, are in Aprakat Leela, and therefore Parakiya Leela is also there. The root is there. The perverted reflection is in this world, in that mundane extra mital affairs take place here.